Try to imagine a world without any creative arts. It is impossible, right? That is because art is the very lifeblood of our culture and civilization. There are various types of arts like visual arts, performing arts, and more. Now, let us get to know each one here. Drawing, painting, sculpture, photography, calligraphy, architecture, fashion design, jewelry design, woodcrafts, interior design, dance, singing, films and theater, music, etc. But despite these classifications, remember that art cannot be put into a box. It knows no boundaries.
World Art Day is a celebration to promote the development, diffusion and enjoyment of art. Was proclaimed at the 40th session of UNESCO's General Conference in 2019. Art nurtures creativity, innovation and cultural diversity for all people across the globe and also plays an important role in sharing knowledge and encouraging curiosity and dialogue. These are the qualities that art has always had and will always have if we continue to support the environments where artists and artistic freedom are promoted and protected. In this way, furthering the development of art also furthers our needs to achieve a free and peaceful world. Each year on 15th April, World Art Day helps to reinforce the links between artistic creations and society, encourage great awareness of the diversity of the artistic expressions and highlight the contributions of artists to sustainable development. This is also an occasion to shine a light on arts education in schools as culture can pave way for inclusion and equitable education.
Hi, I am Tom Injay of 9C. Today, I am going to talk about art at home. Art speaks for the person without using words. You can tell what a person likes just by looking at the type of art they have displayed in their home. For example, if someone has sports-related art hanging on the wall of their home, they are most likely to be a lover of sports. Did the people in the house say that? No, their art displayed it. That's the power of art in house. Apart from defining people, art plays a major role in the decor of a place. It can serve as a focal point for your home. That is the point that automatically draws focus and attention when you enter a room. The power of art draws people to itself. Thank you.
Art is a symbolic representation of ideas and thoughts. It has the power to move us. Different art forms are an expression of the feelings, imagination, and creativity of an individual. As Pablo Picasso has rightly said, the purpose of art is washing the dust of daily life of our souls. Thank you. We'll be right back.